Firefighters rushed to put out flames in the Fashion District in downtown LA. No word on what happened, but video from KCAL shows just how big the response was on Kohler Street near Alameda. Investigators are looking into the cause right now.